Hey guys, it's Caroline, and today's video is going to be my May favorites, and I can't even believe it's already June. When this video goes up, it'll be June 1st, and that's like really exciting because that means that summer videos and summer in general is coming up very soon, and I'm super excited. So I have a collection of things over the month that I have been using a lot, and a little surprise at the end. So I hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you do, be sure to give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below if you like the video, and let's get on into it. So my first favorite of the month is this nail polish, and I have it on my nails right now. It's the Julep nail color in the color Brandis. I hope that I said that right. And it's like a teal color, and this nail polish literally lasts for forever. I got my nails done on Friday, and it's still on now, and it's like a really pretty color, and they have a ton of different colors, and you can get them at Ulta, and I think that they have it at Sephora too. The next thing that I've been using in the shower is this Lush shower jelly, and this is in the scent Whoosh. And just in general, the feeling of these is like not even real. It feels so good. And this one's like a really good summery scent. The description is lemon, lime, and rosemary infused jelly for times when you feel like you're an alien on your own planet. So I really love this stuff, and it also gets like off all your dead skin, and it makes your skin super soft. Next, I have been loving this Boscia face mask, and this is a charcoal mask, and you peel it off. So I like to just put it on my nose, and you peel it off, and it gets all the blackheads out of your nose. And I have seen that my nose has been a lot clearer, and I haven't had as many blackheads as I had before. I have another mask as well, and this is the Formula 1006, I guess that's the brand. And this is the Pores Be Pure Skin Clarifying Mud Mask, and this is in the scent Strawberry in Giro. I don't know how to say that, but it smells so good, and it also makes your skin super soft, and it feels like really good on your skin. You just leave it on for like 15 to 20 minutes and it feels so good. I have another skincare sort of set, I guess you would say, and I have been using this for probably a few months, and I have been loving it. I have seen my skin being a lot clearer, and I haven't been breaking out as much. And it is the Proactive set. So these are all the mini ones because they're easier to hold, but I'll just go through. There's three steps that you take every day, and the first one is the skin smoothing exfoliator, and it just gets off all your dead skin. And then there is the pore targeting treatment, and it's not really a moisturizer, but you can put it all over your face. And there's the complexion perfecting hydrator, and this is the moisturizer. And they have like different things. There's some that are in a pot and some of them are in a tube, but they're the same thing. And this stuff feels really good, and it hydrates you while not making your face too oily. Then two things that I have added to it are the emergency blemish relief, and this literally gets rid of a pimple in like a day. Like, you put it on and when you wake up and the next morning, it'll be gone or it'll be healing for sure. I use this stuff all the time and it feels so good. And then another one is the blackhead dissolving gel, and I just put this on my nose and it gets rid of the blackheads and the texture, anything that's there. It just frees your pores. So my last skincare thing is the Clarisonic, and I have the Clarisonic Mia, and I know that they have a second one. This is the older version, but I got mine a few years ago and it still works, and I never really used it as much, but when you use it with the Proactive like exfoliator, it feels so good and it gets off all your dead skin. And I really like the brush head that I have on here. It's like a longer brush head than the regular ones, so it doesn't hurt as much. I feel that the shorter one is better if you have less sensitive skin, but on my skin it kind of hurts a little bit and it's a little too rough. So if you get this one, it feels like really good. I have a few beauty products. So the first one is the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer. Smashbox also has a lot of different primers for different skin types. So I have the one mostly, they have one that's for like oily skin, but I got the one that's for pore minimizing. And it works really great. It smooths out your complexion and it makes your face makeup go on super smooth. I have been loving this Anastasia Beverly Hills brow gel, and I just have the clear one. They have tinted ones too, but my brows are pretty tinted themselves. I have them filled in today, but they are pretty dark by themselves, and my hair is light, so I feel like if I make my, like, fill in my eyebrows, it sort of looks awkward because my hair is too light for my eyebrows. So I've been using this all the time, and this stuff is like glue. You don't even need like that much, and it works perfectly fine. My second to last favorite is my app favorite. And I bought this app because I heard a lot of YouTubers talking about it and getting sponsored videos. And this app, like, I decided to get it because I didn't know like what the hype was about it and if I was gonna like it, because I don't usually play games. But this app is so addicting. It's called Best Fiends, and you go like to different levels. I'm on level 21, and when you play, you have like your little characters and you try to defeat like that like little monster thing. And yeah, basically you have to like connect like all of the different things, and then you get points, and you have like a little goal up here, and you only have a certain amount of moves, so it makes it really fun. They have an infinite number of levels, so you'll never get bored, and you can collect different, like, fiends, I guess they're called, and it's really fun because you, like, grow them, and they get bigger, and they're more powerful when they're bigger, so it's really fun. So my last favorite is right here. I got a little puppy, and he's so cute. He doesn't want, like, the camera, I guess. He is a French Bulldog Boston Terrier mix, and he's like a cream color. He's super cute, and his name is Charlie, and he weighs about like 5 pounds, and he's scared to be on my bed right now. But yeah, if you guys want like a Q&A video about him, I guess, I don't really know if you guys would like that or not, or if it would just be boring, but yeah. So that's all for my video, and if you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below. Bye, guys.